here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course, and our football today is from the Premier League. And our match today, Arsenal, and they play Everton.
David Ospina, number 24.
Arsenal, we'll all be watching now.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointed so far.
Number 18, Nacho Monreal. Number 10, Jack.
Well, we've got a fine young French forward here, haven't we, in Alexandre Lacazette.
Yeah, he's created waves for a couple of years now, and the defenders are assigned to marking him, although they've been in the game at the end of it.
Wayne Rooney, as always, we would expect to lead from the front here.
Yeah, I mean, he's been played all over the pitch during his career, but you want to see him get it in the penalty box because he can be dynamic, devastating there.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Morgan Schneiderlin starts with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. A big decision for Arsenal to up sticks from Highbury. A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game. So I guess it's been worth the effort, even though a lot of that money was not going. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Idrissa Gueye is not really away from the threat here. Mohamed Elneny. Mesut Ozil. Jack Wilshere. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. That's a good spot by the defender. Attacking now. Play back. Rooney! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. It's Everton's turn to attack. Neatly intercepted. Ashley Williams. Wayne Rooney. Schneiderlin. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Got the ball back by that interception. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He went in well. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Xhaka. going forward well. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Corner for Arsenal. Corner's taken. Wilshere! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Rooney. Everton on the attack. That's a wonderful tackle. Mohamed Elneny. Iwobi. Could have been in, really, until the interception. It's Cuco Martina. Morgan Schneiderlin. Nice return pass. Attacking well here.
Needs to stay cool now.
A timely challenge. Gay. Lacazette. There's some potential in this move.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Now Rooney. Kenny. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lacazette. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. And now the shot! Good stop by the goalkeeper. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Here comes the corner.
Lacazette! It's an own goal! Oh, you've got a feel for him there. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Ashley Williams. Jack Wilshere. Here's Bearin. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Rooney. Kenny. There's good progress. And it will be a free kick here. Well, that's good defending. Lacazette. Into the attacking third. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Theo Walcott. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Everton get the advantage from the referee here. Well, Koscielny's a culprit there, it's a free kick. and they've cut it out. Mesut Ozil. Mohamed Elneny. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Theo Walcott. Jack Wilshere. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's half time at 1-0. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation. The good news is his team are winning.
Here comes the corner. Lacazette! It's an own goal!
Oh, you've got a feel for him now.
Start of the second half with Arsenal in front. Xhaka. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Jack Wilshere. In quickly. Hector Bellerin. Lacazette. Lacazette. They have scored. They do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the Arsenal.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Ashley Williams. Schneiderlin. Rooney. Crafting the through pass. Elneny. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Schneiderlin. Xhaka. Nacho Monreal. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Theo Walcott. Now Rooney. Jack Wilshere in towards Ozil. And here they are on the attack. Ozil. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort.
great understanding between those lads down there.
Arsenal almost on easy street with that latest goal, and very comfortable in the situation in the match.
Well, it's just a question of being a professional now and not making any mistakes. Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Gay. Wayne Rooney. Elneny. Good stuff from Arsenal. When they get it wide, they look good. Gay. Theo Walcott. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Everton on the attack. Made the challenge well. Jack Wilshere. Mesut Ozil. Gylfi Sigurdsson. A low ball into the box. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Well,
they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now.
To be replaced by number 7, Yannick Bolasie. Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch, number 29, Yannick Xhaka. Coming into the pitch, number 8, Aaron Ramsey.
Hector Bellerin, Laurent Koscielny, Nacho Monreal, Mohamed Elneny, here's Bellerin, Jack Wilshere, Aaron Ramsey, Henrik Mkhitaryan, well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Wayne Rooney steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Here's Rooney. Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. This is, well, they've won the ball back. Mohamed Elneny. And it's out of play. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Aaron Ramsey. Good position here. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And it looks pretty much as though the die is cast, and it's cast against Everton. Only partially away from danger. In quickly. Ashley Williams. It's into Schneiderlin again.
Oh, he's having one of the...
Now the shot! And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Just listen to the reaction here, Alan, as this central defender comes off.
He's such a good organiser. He's so good at anticipating attacks as well, nicking the ball off his opponent. Really good defender.
It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Morgan Schneiderlin. Everton get the advantage from the referee here. Schneiderlin. Wayne Rooney. And the attack coming now from Everton. Rooney!
Here's Rooney.
He's in the clear. Oh, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
A bit of complacency from the side that's got this game wrapped up. It's a wrap across the knuckles, a reminder you've still got to take it seriously even when you're winning well.
Well, yeah, I mean, for the defence, you want to have a clean sheet because it's been an easy game for them and maybe lost concentration for a second there.
For today's man of the match.
Jack Wilshere.
Alexandre Lacazette.
Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
For 3 minutes.
Elneny. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Nacho Monreal. Getting forward well as a team now. Shots on here. Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Here. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Here comes the corner. Lacazette! It's an own goal!
Oh, you've got a feel for him there.
Lacazette! Lacazette! And here they are, on the attack. Ozil! Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's into Schneiderlin again. Now the shot!
Here's Rooney.
He's in the clear.